Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this 12 volt 40 ampere power supply. It is not powering on. Let's see what is the problem. If you don't have good practical experience in power electronics, never try to repair because it have an isolated live electrical voltage. In this power supply, the rightmost pin, that is line, then neutral. I will apply power using series lamp. And we will check the condition of series lamp when we will apply power. It draws power, that means its input circuit, that is good. DC voltage, here we have positive and ground. It has no output. Meanwhile, if we check AC voltage, it has 227 volts. But if we check DC voltage, no DC voltage output. There is no damage. Now let's check the voltage. Because the lamp, it was taking startup surge, so that means the input circuit is good. DC voltage at these two capacitors, 158 154. That means the capacitors are charging equally. Now we will check from this transistor, collector to emitter, 310 volt. This transistor, it is not dropping voltage. So it is not blocking voltage, and all the voltage stress is now at this transistor. So that means this transistor is short circuit. And if we check voltage at this coupling capacitor, 151 volt, that is dropping across this capacitor, series coupling capacitor, that is in series with the primary winding. So that means this transistor is short circuit, while this transistor is now good. So we will check this now. Now we will check these transistors, power transistors. Short circuit, short circuit. Now we will remove this and we will check the remaining components in the power stage. It is using here 2SC4706 transistor. It is 14 ampere. This transistor is short circuit from base to collector, collector to emitter, completely short circuit. So we will replace this transistor. Now I will use D13009 transistor here. Now I install this transistor and let's check it. Yes, this time the light is turned on. Yes, it is controlling voltage, so that's good. So our this transistor was faulty, we replaced it. Now it's working good and it is providing regulated output. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.